When first I came to the USA with my guitar in hand, I was told that I could get a job singing songs from Ireland. So I headed up to Boston, I was sure it would be all right. But the very first night I got on the stage, I was in for a big surprise. They said, "You're not Irish, you can't be Irish, you don't know Danny Boy. Or Tooraloora, or even Irish eyes. You've got the hell of a nerve to say you came from Ireland. So cut out all the nonsense and sing McNamara's band." Well, to tell the truth, I got quite a shock and I didn't know what to say. So I sang a song in Gaelic, I thought that might win the day. But they looked at me suspiciously and I didn't know what was wrong. And all of a sudden they started to shout and I sing a real Irish song. "Oh, you're not Irish, you can't be Irish, you don't know Danny Boy. Or Tooraloora, or even Irish eyes. You got the hell of a nerve to say you came from Ireland. So cut out all the nonsense and sing McNamara's band." Well, the next day I was on my way for Chicago, I was bound. I was ready to give it another try, not let it get me down. From the stage they looked quite friendly, but I'd hardly sung one word when a voice called out from the back of the room, and what do you think I heard? "You're not Irish, you can't be Irish, you don't know Danny Boy. Or Tooraloora, or even Irish eyes. You've got the hell of a nerve to say you came from Ireland. So cut out all the nonsense and sing McNamara's band." Well, I've travelled all around the country, but it's always been the same. From LA to Philadelphia and from Washington to Maine. And sometimes now I wonder if it's a secret society. And it doesn't matter wherever I go, they'll be waiting there for me. Saying, "You're not Irish, you can't be Irish, you don't know Danny Boy. Or Tooraloora, or even Irish eyes. You've got the hell of a nerve to say you came from Ireland. So cut out all the nonsense and sing McNamara's band." Yadda-da-da, da-da-da-da, yadda-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.